Last September came an event that would change us.
Forever changed.
None of us will ever forget this day. The victims were in airplanes, were in their offices. Secretaries, businessmen and women, military and federal workers, moms and dads, friends and neighbors.
Every single American lost something today.
We have to cry, and we have to mourn.
At a memorial in New York, a little boy left his football with a note for his lost father. Dear Daddy, please take this to heaven. I don't want to play football until I can play with you again someday.
Q102 and Clear Channel Philadelphia. Remembering the heroes lost on September 11, 2001. We will never forget.
God bless America, our home sweet home.